This is one of the features of a winter visit to Rainham. I'm not standing in the middle of the marsh here, but rather on one of the footpaths. So if you intend to come in winter, it might be just as well to check up whether or not you're going to need your Wellingtons. My shoulder here, you can see the concrete barges as they're known locally. They were dumped here after the end of the Second World War when their usefulness was finished, and they provide quite an interesting refuge for both gulls and waders, especially at this time of the year. The car park is very conveniently placed just over there, and so it's worth a visit because you can always sit in your car if it's pouring with rain and look through your binoculars. If the weather's fine like it is today, you can take a walk down towards Purfleet and see the waders and the gulls along the foreshore.